Again, taken there by Beauchemin, but stage and centering. Pass a shot. Great rebound. Bounced off Tongay's stick and bounced right over it. That went off the goalpost. Leafs catch the first big break. Clark MacArthur gets a break. He's in and goal. Back at the goals. Nikolai Kuhlman opens the scoring.
Have we seen this in hockey a million times? A great chance on a three-on-three. The puck will go over Schustrom's stick here. He's in pretty good defensive position. And then right off the crossbar. And here comes the counterattack. And the Leafs actually get onto the change a little bit here. And they'll just take off. And now on the counterattack, the Flames in good defensive position. But a terrific play by Clark MacArthur to come in tight. He'll go to the net, and then Kuhlman, with his stick down, is in perfect position on the counterattack.